have a friend that he always sick. Every time he comes to the hospital, every time he has malaria. So this time around, I introduced a Swissgarde product to him. He said he's not interested, that he's tired of taking supplements, that he's taking so much Chinese, that he has noticed that Chinese products are not good for us. So that he's not going to take supplements. I said this one is not Chinese product, but this one is made from African roots and it's meant for us in Africa. I said, okay, I should bring it now. Let him try, but I have to wait. Let him discharge from the hospital. So when he was discharged, I can't wait. I said, can I see the results of your test? So when I saw it, he had a staph, he has malaria, he has a candidiasis. And I said, okay, that I have products for you, people who can afford it. He said, after checking, he said it's too much, that you cannot pass. So they register now so that you get it at the cheap rate. So he now registered. I gave him an African potato, Nutritional Power, Aloe Power, Super Cider. He said, let him try these ones first. So after trying this, in a week time, he called me and said that he used to have discharge as a man, that in fact, he's ashamed when he wants to meet a woman. But this time, the discharge stopped, that he's very happy that he's okay.